a picture can tell a thousand words, then these dishes can awaken a thousand taste buds. Head chef Touvai Poloniati is a master in this kitchen, the shy young Tongan whipping up these dishes for me. One dish had a distinctive Pacific flavour.
Did you ever help Mum out in the kitchen?
No, Mum wasn't the best cook. My dad actually taught me most of the Tongan traditional foods like Tunda, Umu, every Sunday.
Tee, as he likes to be called, is the current head chef here in Ponsonby, overlooking not one but two restaurants, Miss Moonshine's and Gypsy Caravan, and he takes it all in his stride. His passion for creating dishes began as a 15-year-old at Southern Cross College. A teacher saw his talent and took a chance on him and his school friends.
Got one friend that's teaching the culinary arts. I got quite a few of them in Australia running their own kitchens, like executive chefs. One came from Southern Cross, Catherine Wong. She just drove us. She still supports us now till today. Like, she messages us every now and then asking, what are we doing and how's things going? So I did the modern apprenticeship scheme. It was like a 3-year course. You do work and study at the same time. Finished that, did one more year in New Zealand, and then I got the opportunity to go again to Hong Kong and do like an internship where I did like a lot of Chinese food, a lot of pastry work. And then I came back, I got offered a job in Australia. And yeah, went to Australia, I learned a lot there.
And he's also giving other young chefs a helping hand.
I got two apprentices under me right now. Like, pretty much my whole team are all juniors. I prefer working with kids that are keen to learn and all that kind of stuff, as opposed to getting really experienced chefs. I always encourage them to go do work experience at the really nice restaurants and go do work at a fishmonger butcheries just to learn more.
Tee's parents are from Fasi in Fuamotu, a proud Tongan he wants to give back to Tonga.
Really proud. I wish I could go back to Tonga and do something there and contribute to the hospitality industry, which is not really booming yet in Tonga.
For now, he's embarking on a new adventure to discover new dishes.
Canada is the next destination. The food scene there is really good. I'm hoping to learn more about North American cuisine and to check it out, see what the ingredients are like, see what the restaurants are like.